Great to see you, teacher. The topic is so exciting. I really like talking about future, especially about green job. My green job is to become an environmentalist because it is a fun and fulfilling way to conserve the world around you. On the other hand, I would love to help better the world by protecting our environment, for it is what sustains us here on Earth. The environmentalist who inspired me to take part in the past is Rachel Carson. She was a zoologist, marine biologist, and the author of many books, such as Under the Sea Wind, Silent Spring. She was recorded as the starting point of global environmental movement today. To actualize my dream, every day I always do little things such as picking up litter I see on roadside, in forest, in anywhere. Teaching my community through environmentalist concert events. Posting information about activism online. Recycling paper and other goods in home. Reducing the use of transportation. Environmentalism involves understanding how human activity affects nature. So even seemingly small contributions make a difference in preserving the earth. Choosing to become an environmentalist is a positive choice that will shape our world and help it from further destruction. Thanks for listening to me.